I'm on a road trip and I stopped over at Hot Springs National Park. And it's, oh, it's hot. Oh my, you can feel the heat. But we are downtown. This does not look like a national park to me. I wonder, can I touch it? I wonder how hot is it? I don't know. It's smoking hot, so I better not touch it, right? This is where your GPS brings you for Hot Springs National Park. Huh. I see people walking up there, but I don't know if I want to. When I think National Park, I think of woods. This display spring. Okay, let's go see what that is. Oh, you see some smoke down that way. I hear water. Oh my God, it is warm. Okay. Where's the display spring at? I hear water. Oh. This is not what I thought it would be. Interesting. I feel like it's wasting water. The water continuously running all the time. I saw people walk up there, but I'm not going all the way up there. Might be missing something beautiful too. These rocks are warm. These stones are warm.
1898 to 1907. Secretary of Interior.
Some fancy little villages. Everybody's getting spring water from right there. I grabbed me some spring water. I wasn't prepared, but I got me a little bit of it. It's 7 a.m. and that scenic drive is not open. I'm gonna ride around some more and wait till it opens. Designated area. That's pretty. I thought they had a designated area for hot springs. Looks like the whole city is a hot springs. And I don't want to have to go all the way around the city just to find the hot springs. So I guess don't go chasing hot springs. Please stick to the tap, cold tap water you used to. Was up early.
tiny little box. I guess we got some stragglers somewhere. Enjoy your bike ride, guys. Enjoy it. To the Sleepy Hollow.
Ooh, right here at the Halloween time.